give him the Finger Blaster 9000. Alright, you have to punch back! Or else you're gonna die!
Bro, not day!
Maybe you should just stop trying. Don't act like you haven't had anything this deep in your throat! Get out of here!
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking. Always his first choice.
Eh!
That's pretty much how you win with Sub-Zero. You just cheat. Pure freezing. Oh! That was poetry in motion. Like the beautiful plays right now. Uh-oh. Don't start any of that. I was about to praise myself and now I'm getting wrecked. The jukes! I don't know what that was supposed to do. Yeah, that does a shit ton of damage. You know what? That was a good round, though. That was a good round. That was nice and healthy. There was a lot of stuff happening. And that was highly unnecessary. Oh crap, I missed it. Legit missed my X-ray. Like a nub. I don't know if that freezes or not. It is what it is. I almost want to keep playing with it to see what happens. Okay. AI's getting mad again. When they get mad, you just turtle. It is what it is. No, no. There you go.
You are more like your mother than you think.
The jukes.
Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see.
I don't even know who this guy is. I'll treat him with respect, though. Which means I'm gonna be cheap. I'll treat him with enough respect to take him seriously. But I have no idea who he is. I'm too old to know these things. Wait, wait, calm down, time out. The X-ray! Yeah, you're definitely done after that. Like, they didn't even hesitate with that damage. They're like, yeah, there's no way, even in the realm of Mortal Kombat, that this guy's getting back up. That's it. Shit, this guy's quick. This guy's a little too quick. Like, what is this?! This guy has inspired me. I feel like I need to use him now. Jeez. Oh my god, these combos are 10 out of 10. Oh, I missed! There you go.
You are not your father. Not yet.
Damn it.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes, military decorum is important in your family.
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our histories share a dark chapter.
Clearly. I swear, everyone's quicker than me. I need to step my game up. And everybody has a gun. There you go. Some quickness. Huh? The stanky leg? Yeah, I'm really stepping it up now, you can tell. I'm actually moving at human speed now. Ooh, the hammer.
Hello.
Yeah, this is where I become a scumbag, 100%. I'm just gonna keep her on this side of the map as much as possible. Oh, the block! Okay, really, that's just rude. Oh! That's just rude. Wait till I get mine. Revenge. It's coming. Hopefully I'm alive to see it, though. Oh my god! It's almost there. Oh! Please! Bitch! Revenge! Rip.
Do not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs. Rather than mock your superiors.
I'll remember that, in case I ever meet one.
I hit a girl? That wasn't a girl, that was a fucking assassin! It's either me or her, okay? We're in the future now, forget about that. If I want to see tomorrow, I had to do what I had to do. Ouch. This guy does like a million damage. That's a nice ground move. Yeah, that's a really nice ground move. Keeps them grounded. See what I did there? That's why I'm not a comedian. Instead, I'm a YouTuber. Let's go. Let's go. I don't know why he keeps doing that. Here's to you reminding me to get this game. No problem, bruh. Shit. Yeah, I'm starting to panic. This guy's doing things. I'm telling you, the AI is more butthurt than humans when they're losing. There you go. Like, you beat them one round and they start moving like you stole something. It's insane. Sub-Zero Dream.
False bravado does not suit you.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
Yes, I suppose so. Chuo, Dang Jin!
That worked? This was all a
training exercise.
Damn, I should have seen it.
You and your friend show much promise, Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit.
The Lin Kuei shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all winners in my book. New orders from General Blade. Priority one, Outworlders. Here in Earthrealm.
An invasion?
couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage?
Outworlders, I can handle. So when did they show up?
The portal opened by the docks a few hours ago.
Nearly 5,000 in all. Refugees from the Outworld Civil War.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earthrealm.
After you.
Do not dwell on your encounter with the Lin Kuei, son.
Pretty hard not to.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sundo, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Such is war.
I mean, no offense, but you Outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Melina, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Melina wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
Well, this is cozy.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Li Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. Gotta get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flagg.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Li Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
Man, she's rough now. Johnny's not giving the good dick anymore.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
The Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Li Mei has to be telling the truth. An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Asshole.
It's not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business. Including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here, we have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look. You can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, you probably get a pay cut. or worse. You take us to the Khan, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. You can't lose.
Follow me.
In these times of war, we are required to view every resource as a weapon for our Emperor to use at his discretion. To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
Get out of here. Go.
Always gotta be the hero.
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
A lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
Like, why can't they ever just mind their own business? Like, we have to go see Raiden, and we're saving some dude who is hungry. This guy has easy moves, though. I like him. Oh! Oh! The grab? Thank you. Yeah, this guy has really easy moves, and that's just disrespectful. None of that. Jeez. Ah!
Tough luck, kid.
What?!
Oh no!
Wow, what is this, wanted? What kind of bullet was that? And then he just stands there and gets kicked in the face. This guy. Everybody hates the archer? What is this? Haters? Haters? Oh! Okay, you can't hate on that. You can't hate on that. Say what you want, but this guy gets work done. We need more of him. Everyone else is just standing around, getting mad. Wondering why they don't call him Johnny anymore. This guy does little talking and more action. Oh, jeez. Wait. Alright, never mind, he's dead. I was about to do something fancy.
I'm a quick learner.
For a pony like every other girl?
The archives never mentioned symbiotes.
The archer hate is real. Don't worry, man. I like you. Right in the nipple. Yeah, that's gonna start a fight for sure. You just got an arrow to the nip-nip. Oh, come on. Don't hurt Cassie. She's my main. Perfect. And if you're not dead, shenanigans. 100% shenanigans.
You here make trouble, Skinny? Trouble make you.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get wrecked? This rejected Sesame Street character. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm about to get wrecked. I have to be quick. That's not how you be quicked. Jeez. Jeez. Think about what you just did. One day I'll hit that move, I swear. There you go. That day was today. Yep, I'm about to get wrecked. Yep, I'm about to get wrecked. Wowzers.
Stay laid down, Bowen.
You know it's real when I'm quoting Inspector Gadget. Like, this guy does a lot of damage. I could just cheese it and shoot arrows all day. Then the people will really hate this character. I think as long as I don't get X-rayed or anything like that, I'll be fine. Yeah, see, it's patience! Patience!
Hate to see your dry clean still.
That's what you get for playing a wannabe Robin Hood? The hate. The hate. You will love this man by the end of the story. Haters gonna hate. But if it weren't for this guy, Cassie Cage would be dead. I'm just saying. Ew! Yup. Yup. I don't think Robin Hood could do that. You're dead, kid. Nice try, though.
Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
The Earthbombers, yes? This one must learn more of your diplomatic techniques.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blaze-
You interfere with Outworld matters. The penalty is death.
I'm sensing a theme.
But, as we honor the Reiko Accords, we will consult the Emperor. You will await him here.
The fierceness. Walking like Beyonce.
You want to take this opportunity to tell us what the fuck shit you were thinking?
I gotta wonder why you'd risk interrealm war for a bread thief.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
It has more sentimental than monetary value. Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin Lao, after his death.
A death you caused! You made him fight Shao Kahn, and stood there while that bastard snapped his neck!
You go too far, Kung Jin.
No, not far enough.
Really? You're gonna fight the Thunder God?